The Kurtzer Hybrid Maneuver is a newer canalith repositioning maneuver for the treatment of both canalithiasis and cupulolithiasis variants of horizontal canal BPPV. It is a hybrid of three well-known maneuvers, the Appiani, the Cassani, and the Gufani. It effectively treats both ears in one maneuver and has half the amount of positions than the more common barbecue roll, which has 8 positions. Since each position of a canalith repositioning maneuver usually causes vertigo, fewer movements is better. Also, since the maneuver treats both ears, it is not necessary to complete exhaustive testing to determine which ear is affected. The maneuver does require the ability to lie down, flex and turn the neck, and to roll onto the right and left shoulders. If you have neck, back, or shoulder pain or mobility limitations, this maneuver should not be attempted without medical oversight. If completed correctly, this maneuver will cause vertigo. It may also cause sweating, nausea, and possibly vomiting. These are common and expected side effects of maneuvering the otoliths through the canals. The maneuver should be completed on a solid flat surface, such as a bed or the floor. The individual will begin by turning the chin to touch one shoulder and laying on the opposite shoulder. The nose should be facing the ceiling and the neck should have about 30 degrees of flexion towards the uppermost shoulder. The maneuver treats both ears, therefore it does not matter which direction the individual begins to treat. Each position will be held for a minimum of 60 seconds. If the vertigo is experienced, the individual should wait for the vertigo to subside and then wait the 60 seconds. The second step is to turn the nose down towards the bed or floor while maintaining 30 degrees of flexion. Once again, the individual should stay in this position for 60 seconds after the vertigo has subsided. The third step is to resume back to the nose-up position. Remember to keep 30 degrees of head flexion. During this position, the individual will now rotate their body to the opposite side. Do not sit up while doing this. The individual should maintain their head position. Only the body moves. Once fully rotated, wait 60 seconds. The final step is to turn the nose down towards the bed or table again, with 30 degrees of flexion towards the shoulder. Wait the minimum of 60 seconds. This is the end of the treatment. To check if the BPPV has cleared, the individual can turn their head to the middle and hold it there. If no vertigo is felt, then the treatment is successful. If vertigo is elicited, the treatment can be repeated.